Hello and welcome to Upscale a 1080p or Full HD video to a high quality 4K video. You will need your Full HD video as well as a sample 4K video. The sample video could be any 4K video on your Mac. If you don't have a sample 4K video, a download link to one is included in the description. Okay, please make sure you follow the steps in the order shown to you. To get started, go to Launchpad and launch iMovie. By the way, if you don't have iMovie installed, you can download it for free from App Store. Click File on the menu bar and click New Movie. Once again, click File on the menu bar, but this time click Import Media. On the sheet that opens, select your Full HD video as well as your sample 4K video. Click Import All. Now, first click on the sample 4K video, click Edit on the menu bar, and then click Insert. Repeat the same steps for the Full HD video you want to upscale. The reason we inserted a sample 4K video into the timeline first is that we want to trick iMovie into thinking we are working with a 4K timeline, not a Full HD one. So click on the sample 4K video in the timeline to highlight it, and then click the Share button on the right in the iMovie's toolbar. Click the Export File button. On the sheet that opens, open the resolution drop-down menu and select 4K. We still have the sample 4K video in the timeline, and we don't want it in our final exported video. So with the 4K sample video already selected in the timeline, press Delete to remove it. Now again, click the Share button in the iMovie's toolbar and click Export File button. Open the resolution drop-down menu and select 4K. Choose best for quality and better quality for compress. Click Next. Give your file a name, choose a location, and click Save. Once the processing status circle is complete, your video is converted. Here is our 4K upscaled version, and this is a quick quality comparison. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.